Hi folks, today I bring another Sony panel that has a VFD driver M9202 from the brand Oki. This driver has already been covered in more depth previously. Let's just highlight the characteristics of this set, the forms, the panel itself. It was a small PCB with a DC-DC converter that works to convert from the plus 5 volts to the less 22 volts integrated, also generating AC voltage for the filaments. It also established the reference between the grid segments voltage and the filament voltage. The connections are very simple. We use two independent plus 5 volt sources to power up it. To control the driver, we use the clock, chip selector, data in, and the GND provided by the Arduino. It is important to note that the reset pin must be placed high through a 10K resistor, for example. The driver has an internal ASCII table which allow us to write in direct string mode to the 10 alphanumeric digits of the 5x7 dots present in the VFD. This is the connection I have made to bring the panel to life again. You can find here the representation of this block here in this position, and the first pin of the first row is the VDD. Reset, this pin must be let the high value trigger resistor of 10K, for example. The clock, chip selector. After you have the GND, a second pin of the GND, this I don't follow this pin, data in, and in this point here you have the power up to the converter. Plus 5 volts here and less or GND in this point. This power incoming in this position, after follow the ways and go direct to this connector here and pass to the small PCB of the converter. This is the connector present in the converter, and you can see here both pins to power up the filament. The central pin or the middle pin is the negative voltage, and this is the input, in this case is plus this point and GND in this point. That's all.